Perodua has updated the Perodua bezel with a few features while leaving the mechanicals and price unchanged. The Bezza is priced between RM37,300 to RM50,800 and comes in three grades, Standard G, Premium X and Advance. On the outside, the only change is a new rear bumper, which features a contrasting black diffuser-like element to better cover the underside of the car. Apparently, the lack of protection of underbody parts at the rear end was a major source of complaint, so it's good that Perodua addressed that with a simple solution. Inside, the Bezza Premium X and Advance grades feature chrome garnish around the manual air conditioning controls, while the latter exclusively gets new leather upholstery without the quilting. The Bezza can be had with a 1KRV 1.0-liter VVT-i 3-cylinder petrol engine that develops 50 kilowatts, 67.02 horsepower, and 91 newton-meters of torque, and the 1NRV 1.3-liter dual VVT-i 4-cylinder petrol engine that delivers 70 kilowatts, 93.83 horsepower, and 121 newton-meters of torque. Transmission options include a 5-speed manual and 4-speed automatic. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.